For not he who commends himself is approved, but whom the Lord commends. 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 18.